See him. Over.
Roger that, Soap. I've found Roach. He appears to be intact. We're gonna head northwest to the subbase. Over.
Copy that. The rest of the team landed near Ghost, pretty far to the east.
Tell them to proceed with the mission. We'll regroup if possible.
Roach, follow me and stay out of sight. Contact. Enemy patrol, 30 meters to our front. Five men, automatic rifles, frag grenades, one German Shepherd.
Dogs. I hate dogs.
These Russian dogs are like pussycats compared to the ones in Pripyat.
It's good to have you back, old man.
Roger that. Let's follow them quietly and pick off any stragglers. Patience. Don't do anything stupid. We'll have to take them out at the same time. Convoy coming. Get out of sight. Let them pass. Two of them are stopped for a smoke. Take one, I'll take out the other. Good. I'm ready. Let's take them all out at once. You take the handler and his dog on the left. Beautiful.
So, our intel was off. The Russians have mobile SAMs.
Roger that.
Have you found us some transport?
I'm working on it. Out.
Incoming! Look out!
Slow down. Their vehicles can't follow us this far.
Let them pass. It looks like they're searching for us.
Three-man patrol, dead ahead. Take them out or leave them be. Your call. Nicely done.
Large patrol at 12 o'clock. Use a suppressed weapon. We'll have to take them out at the same time. Take the two on the right. Well done. We've got another
another dog patrol. Take them out or try to slip past. Your call.
This ridge is perfect.
Roach, take control of the Predator drone.
Bollocks.
What just happened?
There's a mobile SAM site in the village. It just shot down our Predator. So, we need another Predator. Roach, they know we're here. You might want to grab a different weapon. Nice work on that SAM site.
Thanks, but we better get moving. Those explosions are going to attract a lot of attention.
Go! Contact! On the car!
You're
Roger, I see him! So, we've linked up with Ghost and the rest of the team.
Roger that. The second Predator's almost in position. Make it count. These things don't grow on trees.
There's the submarine. Right below that crane. Roach, soften up their defenses with the Predator.
Watch for the flashing strobes. That's us. That got their attention. The whole base is on alert. You'd better hurry. You've only got a couple of minutes before that submarine dives. We're moving. Arming ADMs, stand by. ADM missiles online. Direct hit on the enemy helo. Nice shot, Roach. 90 seconds! Destroyed. 60 seconds! Nice work.
I repeat, ATM missile is online.
That got their attention. The whole base is on the left. You'd better hurry. You've only got a couple of minutes before that submarine dives. We're moving.
The silo doors are opening on the sun.
Christ, are you there? The silo doors are opening on the sun.
Holy Pete, the silo
Christ, come in! They're opening the silo doors on the sub, come on, hurry! Christ, do you got me? The silo doors are open! I repeat, the silo doors are open! Missile in the air! Missile in the air! Code black! Code black!
Missiles vector puts it en route to the East Coast. We will lose the White House.
We've rebuilt it before. We'll rebuild it again.
Casualties?
Possibly 30 to 50,000. Depends on the exact location of the detonation. All systems will go down.
General Shepard, you warned us. We should have listened.
When they speak of this moment, we will not be the ones who stood guard while America died. One man is responsible for all this. Makarov must be brought to light.
Whatever you need, General, you've got a blank check.
Dagger 2-1, this is Overlord. Do you copy? Over. Dagger 2-1, this is Overlord. How copy? Over.
Take this and stay down! Place down!
Ramirez! Last man! Take it down! Get it! Ammo back!
There's too many of them!
Tracer! 3 rounds left!
Corporal! Hang on!
Defend this position!
Come in, SAP-1. This is ISS Control. Houston's requesting a feed from your helmet cam. Over. They want you to look over towards the dark side of the Earth. Should be cresting the horizon about 15 degrees east of the starboard PV rays. Sat-1, rotate your... There it is. We're getting your feet, Sat-1. Come in, Houston. Are you getting this?
Copy that, ISS. Video feed from Sat-1 is clear. Sat-1, keep tracking the bogey. We're looking into it. Stand by.
Houston, we're not scheduled for any satellite launches today, are we?
ISS Houston, stand by. We may have a problem here.
Houston, this is ISS.
Get it, Pip Corporal. Our weapons still work, which means we can still kick some ass, huh?
us!
Stay here.
You going out there? Are you nuts?
It's over. Come on. We still have a war to fight.
What the hell happened here?
Oh, man. It's quiet.
Is your red dot working? Mine's out.
Mine's down, too. This is weird, bro.
Looks like optics are down. Comms, too.
Wow. Check
There's
out,
not even
man.
A street light for blocks. Damn it. All right. We gotta regroup with whoever's left out there. Corporal Dunn, take point.
Hooah.
Response is Texas, soldier. What do you got?
Colonel Marshall's assembling a task force at Whiskey Hotel. You guys need to keep heading north.
So where are you going, man?
Tell everyone else. Get to Whiskey Hotel. Go!
You heard the man. Let's go.
Star.
Let's go.
will cover you.
No, he's a goner. He's a goner.
Keep quiet. Got a visual on three tangos. Stay low. Move into position. Clear shot.
Не поддается!
Move
up. What those guys decide?
Whatever. Got our six. Go.
It's clear.
I don't know what's worse, man.
Dodging falling helicopters and freezing my ass in this monsoon.
Quiet. I think I see something. Hold your fire.
Are they friendly?
I don't know.
Star!
Cover me.
Star!
Say Texas, dude.
Street clear!
We're off the bike. Let's go.
Cut the chatter. Ramirez, take point.
Whoa, check out the seal on this door. I thought the president's bunker was under the west wing.
No, that's just for tourists. This must be the real thing. Open it up.
Real or not, man, this place is history. They got out in time.
Thank you.
30 seconds! We gotta get to the roof now! Go, go! Get to the roof! Move! Use your flares!
Countersign detected at Whiskey Hotel. Aboard, aboard. We got a countersign. Abort mission. Aborting weapons release. Rolling out.
So, when we going to Moscow?
Not soon enough, man. But I know we're gonna burn it down when we get there.
When the time's right, Corporal. When the time's right.
It's been a tough week, gentlemen. We've lost more than we ever dreamed. But we will recover. I've got a blank check, and we're going to use every cent of it killing Makarov. Despite what the world may say, we are not savages. We don't kill civilians. We use precision. There's an evil man hiding in these shadows, and we're going to bring him into the light. Once his face is revealed, we will write history, gentlemen. These are the last safe havens left on Earth for Makarov and his men.
Sounds like we gotta be in two places at once.
Impossible?
Not for the 141.
50-50 chance to take out Makarov, eh? Captain Price, request permission to take the safe house with Roach.
Granted. Soap and I will take the boneyard in Afghanistan.
Very well. We will cut off all avenues of escape. This ends now.
Strange. Could have sworn we ended this war yesterday.
Snipers in position.